point, yeah, it's been a little bit of a crazy day, but I'm very happy to be here, my second time at this event as well, and I heard this year is going to be even more fun, so I'm absolutely thrilled.
It's one of my favorite foundations. Every year for my birthday, what I'll do is, no matter how old I get, I'll donate $1 for each year I get. You know, each year I'm older, I always donate to Make a Wish Foundation. Every year.
So let me guess.
Ooh, this is a good one. This is a good one. It's not that much, but you know what? I'm working my way up. Hopefully those numbers will like increase by the time.
You need to upgrade it to $2.
Yeah, exactly. Great.
Being a part of a charitable organization, events like this, it's always fun to come out. And, you know, everyone gets dressed up nice, they come to have fun, but it's always for a good cause.
There's a lot. I mean, Trey Parker and Matt Stone have already been nominated.
Good. I mean, one of my good friends won, so I was happy about that. And then, you know, made some speech, and it was like such a fun time. And then the Oscars came out, you know? It's like, it's movie magic, but then it's like the awards vote, you know? So it's the sort of... to recognize
that. Hey guys, this is Blue Kim, the red carpet with this beautiful young lady at the Oscars in 2018, and we are representing for the news of the world. Thank you.
All kinds of gifting events, free Oscars events. So I've been running around yesterday and all day from one event to the other.
I
play a Nazi villain.
That's
great. But I'm a good Nazi. I don't like go and kill people. Okay.
There were so many. I was just really excited to see everybody go up there and kind of have their own shot.
What about Denzel Washington?
Denzel Washington is, of course, you know, a legend and one of my favorites, of course. You know, people say, when I used to act, I kind of tried to act, and they say that I reminded them of Denzel. Do you see that?